They've blocked the road off here, look.
To make it safe for us fairgoers. Oh, right, let's see what we can actually get around then and have a look. So what have we got? We've got the crazy bulls setting up over there. Scream, scream, it's really extreme. Here we go then, as they are setting up the rides. And lots of traffic going around the place, we thought, well, let's chuck these on. At least we're a bit more sort of high-vis then. It's good to have the gear. Okay, let's go over and let's see what's happening in the funfair world, in Boston Funfair. Nice big funfair this is, which is what we like. Not that we don't like the small funfairs, you know. We just like any funfair. So we've got our high-vis jackets on there, looking the part, which is what we want to be doing. Okay, Crazy Bulls is setting up. And we've got Extreme, Scream. They're setting up through there as well. And now we've got these on, so it's a bit safer to walk through. Okie dokie, look at this, we got a twister. It's been a while since I've seen a twister. I've seen a sizzler, I've seen loads of sizzlers. So it's about time we saw a twister. And this fair opens up, when is this fair open?
Saturday afternoon.
Ooh, okay. So we'll be here Saturday afternoon, for definite, to get a good look on what's going on. I'll meet you around there, Mikey. And we got Crazy Bulls, Midnight Express, and we seem to have lost Mikey. There he is! Fabaroo. Looking good. Welcome to Miami. Yep. And I can freak out there. Put its lights on. It's there and ready. It wants to go. It's in. Swing me now. No prices as of yet, but then they've got a couple of days before they open, so they're not really going to put any prices up just yet. Atmosphere Creator. Which one, Mikey? Is that the one that we've just seen at was it Wellingborough we went to see that one, or Lincoln. Oh, Lincoln. Oh yeah, so that's by the sounds of it, that's just come from Lincoln. And then we've got a big wheel. Yeah. That's a good place to have it, actually, the big wheel, because you'll get a splendid view. What's going on here? There we go. You'll get a splendid view from the top of that over the funfair.
Well, they've not got the bumpy this year.
Got a shot of the lads working, getting their twister ready. Yeah. Okay, that's that side of the road. And now let's go on to this side of the road. Yep. Let's see if we can get through here. We're being careful, of course, to keep out of the showman's way because they've got jobs to do. They're getting their stuff ready. He's found a coin. Ah, bless him. Okie dokie. We got a waltzer hidden in there somewhere. It's in there. We got this big boy here. And what else? Hey, there's a sizzler. So a twister one side of the street, sizzler the other. And another dungeons.
Cool.
This came from Lincoln Common.
It did, mate. And wow, check out that beast. Hey! Wow. And they're getting the old cars out, look. Just down to the track there. We'll go out this way, mate. What's your film, mate?
This is the start.
Oh, okay.
Frozen swing. That's looking good.
Come on, let's take a walk through here, mate.
What else we've got for this?
Just tilt my camera a bit as well, because it's kind of... there we go. That's better. As you can see, we've got security on as well to keep us safe. Animal Kingdom. No, mate. Right, I can see again now. I see clowns and green. Well, what have we got here? We've got a... what's that thing? I don't know what these rides are. This is why I bring the boy, because he knows what these are. I just look and say, oh look, there's a lorry. Oh, a fair ride. That's what it is. Okay, people, slingshot. One that we didn't actually have at Lincoln, did we? Which is strange. Yeah, so some of these rides have come from Lincoln, but things like the slingshot have come from somewhere else. Fun fair crazy. Yeah.
That was also missing. You've got another
1 hour. Yep. I don't think this is it yet. Because if I remember rightly from last year, when it was absolutely siling down, it was so, so wet. But we walked along here and in the drenching rain. You don't want to see this bit. This is just us walking through town to the next bit of the fair. So I'll just pause it for now. Okay, on to the next part of the fun fair. So it's set out similar to Stamford, where they use multiple streets. Yep, that's the one you did last time.
Can I get a hybrid?
You can. We've got them off eBay though. So.
YouTube channel. Can I
be
on your YouTube channel?
You want to be on it?
Yeah.
Say hello. Check later. You'll be on it. All right.
What's it called?
Flagstert.
All right. I'll be joining. Yeah. Thank you. Everyone, subscribe.
So looking back on.
Yeah.
That's easier. I just asked people if they want to be on the channel, and there they are. So hello to those people. Hope you have a wonderful time when you come down to the fair. And there is another Super Bowl somewhere, mate. A little bit further down here. Or at least there was the other year when we came down. Because that's the one that I had to stand under the covers because it was chugging it down so, so much. I got drenched. I got absolutely frog. sorry, what was I doing? Balloon Sky Ride. That's looking good. There's the other one, this one here, anyway. Yeah, because you did both to compare them. And of all things, randomly, one was 50p dearer than the other, I'm sure it was. Yeah, which was a bit strange. We'll go around here, mate, because I've got the ramp down, loading up the machines. You can see now why we wear the high-vis. Okay. Look at that. Oh, yes. Pigeon nearly got me. I nearly got attacked by a pigeon. Places I get to birds nowadays. Right, let's carry on. and we're walking. Just mind this horse. Well, it's gonna be a horse. Give it time. They'll chuck some horses and bits on there. Oh my God, look at the poo on that. Hey, spooky tower. Yep, let's have a look. See what we've got over here then. I don't know, they're in Miami, right at the very end here before.
That's kind of
it's great when you can just look at something and think, I've got no idea what it is. It might be an extreme, it might not be. We'll go around the back of it, mate. Oh, you can hear the scary music coming from it. It's great. Atmospheric music from behind. What's going to be around the corner? Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. Stand here. It is a. What do you reckon them cars are?
Not another one.
What, mate? What is it? I mean, obviously I know what it is, but just explain to the crowd what it is.
Not another sizzler.
It's a sizzler. Yeah, it is. It's a sizzler. Is it a sizzler?
Kidding.
I don't know.
That's three sizzlers. Jammy sauce.
And what visit to Boston would be complete without a close-up of the stump? In years gone by, they've actually had quite a bit of the fair here on Central Park. But not this time. I thought I'd just take a quick walk, just so you don't have to. But yeah, definitely nothing happening this time.
Hey.
You looking forward to the fair?
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, mentioning Central Park, around the perimeter there's quite a bit of parking, and it's all that. So you get 2 hours here anyway, so if you want to do that, you can do. If you can find somewhere to get parked. And then you just straight into the park, straight across into the fair.
Hello, people.
For this then, the parking, there is a Lidl car park. If you head towards Lidl, navigate that, it's dead opposite the fairground, and there's your parking instructions. You can park here for up to 90 minutes as long as you scan your receipt from Lidl. So, nip into Lidl, because you're going to have to, and get a, I don't know, chocolate bar or something like that, or chewing gum, and then come out, scan your receipt somewhere around here, and you'll get your 90 minutes. So that's how you do that. Don't know how it's going to work on a Sunday if you come up here though. Okay, we've scanned our shopping.
Please insert card. Please put the card into the card reader. Please take your shopping and your receipt.
Okie dokie, tap that. Come on. Thank you. Please scan the barcode of your receipt. Aha. And enter your registration. That's done that, and yep, there you go. Finish. Right, we've got 90 minutes in from when we entered the car park, I'm guessing. So hand cream over there, 29p, antibacterial hand cream. So there you go, if you fancy some of that. So parking for 90 minutes is that price.